Well, we have just finished a phenomenal week with Rotary International District 7670 and four generations of district governors distributing 260 wheelchairs in Leon and Chinandega. Carol King to the left is the present district governor, and Frank Dean, who I've been talking with for over a year, is an upcoming governor in a couple years. This is the phenomenal team that made everything happen this week. Roberto Reyes, president of the Leon Rotary Club, is bottom left with Chuck Cook right above him, coming all the way from Alaska with Project Hope, who shipped the container. Yoder Sanchez and then bottom right, Eric Rocha, are the two guys who did all the legwork and the paperwork and doing everything that took over a month. And Eric didn't even take a day off all month long. They worked hard. Tommy and I enjoyed also working with Scarlett again, who helped us with the team, and they all bragged about what a great job she did. And the team is on the top of the platform, and they came with their self below service, service above self, as their Rotary motto says, and really gave their lives this week to serve our communities, and we're thankful to them all. This was part of our phenomenal team, minus Pastor Jose. Some of these guys stayed until 2 o'clock in the morning and spent the night with the wheelchairs, blowing up the tires. They were phenomenal. We are so appreciative for their happy help. We had the best time assembling all the wheelchairs together. Then the action began. Ladies, children, men, old and young, came in whatever way they could come. Some of them could not even present themselves, as this lady has a broken back and will be healing and will need a wheelchair. And we were able to just go to the car and take her picture for the documentation. There were many that had to be carried in because they have just been seated in their houses and have no wheelchair, no way of mobility. And it was quite incredible to see all the families come together to bring these people in to receive their wheelchairs. Everybody was so happy. Everybody was so thankful. And it just made our hearts full and worth all of the effort to see the people coming in with their hopeful attitudes and just knowing that they were going to be able to leave their old wheelchair behind. They would pick up and be placed into their brand new wheelchair from these old wheelchairs. And they left these old wheelchairs behind, and I'm pretty sure they were glad to make the trade. Now, the back storage room of a basketball court was completely packed with 130 wheelchairs that we gave out in Chichigalpa near our community of Candelaria. Many, many people from the Chinandega area received one of these very good wheelchairs. Once everybody was in, we had a wonderful time. We just told the Lord how thankful we were. We introduced everybody, and then we began doing the paperwork and handed out the wheelchairs. I enjoyed just going around and meeting some of the recipients, meeting some of the families, seeing some of the needs, hearing some of their stories. Makes everybody real thankful to be mobile, just to see what these people go through on a daily basis. This little girl had such a personality. And Tommy and Frank are with her, taking her picture when she was receiving her wheelchair. She wanted to send everybody that made it possible a big kiss and a thank you. Now just look at the thankfulness and the joy on this woman's face. And know we were tired at the end of the day, but our hearts were full. And we felt so thankful and happy to have had the privilege to participate in this program. We were thankful for the new friends that we made and then the contacts that they gave us. We also met the Rotary Club from the Chinandega area, which is going to open up opportunities to help the people in the area that we serve. So we're very thankful for this trip, everybody that was involved, and for your interest to take time to listen to this and rejoice with us. Blessings to all.